Okay, come on, game. Behave, behave, behave. Behave, please.
Hello?
Hold on, hello? Can you hear me? Oh, no.
Can you hear me?
My internet died.
Oh, that explains it.
Now we're just waiting for the CPU and all that jazz to be fixing. All right, everything's connecting. Okay, everything's better now. Hello, can you guys hear me? Hello? Hello?
I can hear you.
Okay, okay. We really, 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 really need to set fire to my internet. Okay, anyway, resume!
To an evening with Sander Cohen.
Hey, look, strip poles! Look! Look at this. Look at this. Do you see it?
I see it, but I don't see the poles. I thought those were just ballerinas hanging out by wire.
Wire, poles, poles, wire. Same thing, they're dead.
I get it now.
The living fuck!
Your life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something more delicious.
Spider slicer research.
Huzzah! We have more research. I think we're about to be attacked.
What makes you think that, buddy?
Well, splicers. If there's a splicer, there's going to involve attacks.
Bees! Release the bees!
Bees! Not the bees! Not the bees!
Say what you want. The bees are awesome.
Yeah. Unfortunately, look, all I know is the bees say they pollinate the world, be happy, and they'd stay away from me, and we're all happy. I have a slight phobia against bees.
Do you want to talk about it?
No.
I found her that way.
Anywho, luckily we have man's best friend, also worst enemy, fire. We're frenemies. Fire bees.
Oh, I can smell the malt vinegar in this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes.
Turn up the my manners? Come in, video on come my end in. So I can read the text properly.
Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
You want me to come to the Fleet Hall, okay? Don't worry, everyone. We have bees. We'll be safe.
Can't.
Yes.
Can't. I was gonna say something about you can't perform all over me and a dance off. You're also being attacked by bees.
I keep getting attacked by fire. Go away, fire! All right, everyone. Let's get going. We're gonna murder.
Yay, hooray for murder!
Don't go hooray for murder. That's my job.
Aw. Let's see.
Think faster. Think faster.
Take the fastest.
Oh, fucking hell!
Wanna try hacking again?
I'll hail the auto hack tool.
Yay!
Come back when you get some money, buddy!
I do love the spirit of the vending machines. They just make you happy.
All right. Ooh, look, gambling.
Oh, hey, my food order just got picked up.
Give me some food.
I'm getting some Coney Island dogs. Not Coney Island, I mean corn dogs. That's what I said. I'm ordering Sonics. I'm being lazy.
Seriously, I think the bee power's got to be a nightmare for fuel for people with trypophobia. Ah, yes, the fear of holes in your butt. Here he is, the man, the musician, the master, the
maestro himself.
Yes, queen.
No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes. The artist knows.
I think you'll go further to the Fleet Hall to see the gloriousness that is Sander Cohen.
Oh god, I love Sander Cohen.
I test you, little moth.
I'm a little moth! I'm the best moth!
I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some...
Wee. Got a fly buzzing around me.
Wee.
Buzz.
Come now, into my home.
I thought there were nipples there. There are no nipples. I'm sorry, audience, there are no nipples.
Nope. No nipples today.
Stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was... Diamond worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this? What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists. Ryan's got locked up in Apollo Square, and I get so mad. Sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for Rapture, maybe I'd feel better.
Ooh, Patrick and Moira. That's interesting. That's the name of Atlas's kid and wife.
How interesting. The plot thickens.
The thickens of the plot.
This plot has thick thighs, one might say.
I'm glad to know that it's English as well as Russian. Jasmine Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene.
It's Andrew's Ryan's favorite girl. I'm sorry, she's Andrew. My words today.
Nope. Don't worry, I have a plan. Nope.
And the plan involves ice. Yes, soon this transfer will be done. I can transfer it over. Yep, and it just finished.
Am I hacking things?
Yes.
Am I a badass bitch?
Yes.
Am I
hack the planet?
What?
Hack the planet.
Hack the planet!
Hack the planet!
Hack the planet!
Oh. What a glorious, terrible, but wonderful movie.
I don't even remember what the movie is called.
Hackers.
Of course it's called Hackers, Cat. What else would it be called? Happy Bunny Day? There we go. Thank you, my little robot. You are now my best friend.
Bunny bot.
Remember, kids. Smoking kills, but improves your Eve.
Hey. If anything followed the various Fallout games taught me is that don't do chems unless it helps benefit you with breaking into things, in which case do all the chems.
Oh, look, a guitar.
That is a nice guitar.
I'm playing Darude Sandstorm.
I can't pantomime that very well.
Hold on.
Good old Darude Sandstorm. Now we need to play that song from, what's that movie with Antonio Banderas? One of his older ones. The Mariachi?
Yes.
Why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination.
There was that one, and there was a sequel, which most people remember the sequel, with the, whereas one of his buddies shows up and he has a guitar case with a rocket launcher built into it.
Alright, we've learned some shit. Also, we learned that he is a hack.
Just like Hollywood.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. She's dangerous, super bad. Better watch out, she'll take your cash. She's a gold digger?
I think so. It's been a while since I heard that particular song.
Yeah, we all heard it when we were all watching freaking Shark Tale. She's dangerous, Superman.
But what do we get this time? The heat-seeking RPG?
Trap bolts, heat. I don't even use the grenade launcher in this game. I don't know how to tell you this. I don't use the grenade launcher.
Well, this isn't a bad idea considering we're at the
bottom of the ocean. Yeah.
And you do see a grenade launcher.
But I will make one heat-seeking RPG just for you.
Aw.
One. I might show you the heat-seeking RPG sooner or later.
Facebook grounds, you.
I broke
Could
things.
You possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Okay. Dude's a little crazy. That's the gene bank. We don't need that right now.
Yep.
We need to go in. What am I doing wrong?
Something has obviously gone amiss. What? I don't know.
Search the corpse. Taking the machine gun rounds.
There's gotta be something. There's gotta be a trigger normally to get that door to open.
Yeah. Oh! That's why! We gotta call the elevator.
Whoops.
Hello.
Hello, friends.
How are you doing, buddies? Don't worry, our droids will do the job.
Machine gun droids. Well, they clear out the new friends, so that way only the old friends remain. The good friends.
This is just me just taking photos as everything kills it.
This is going right into my collage.
I have a collage.
it's various pictures of all the people we've all the slices we've murdered.
It's a wonderful collage, really.
Yeah. People don't appreciate that. That sort of artwork nowadays.
Okay, we will use the machine gun Kelly.
That's the thing, right?
I did the thing right.
There's an elevator. We go up the elevator now.
No, no, no.
I'm gonna shut this down. Sorry, talking to myself. I just, the machine is all fully up, fully loaded, and ready to go back in.
Ooh, the piano music is playing. The madness of Xander Cohen.
Say madness, but you know, you hang around enough theater nerds, just be like,
this is normal.
Almost normal.
Oh yes, because yours have freaking piano. Yours have
Fitzpatrick.
Yes, because your piano is covered with dynamite.
Some people really are really focused on their art.
No! Oh God, you sick fuck! Let me out of this!
He exploded.
Death. Well, the burden of the artist is to capture.
He wants me to take a picture of the dead bodies.
See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage.
Of course he does.
Camera. Take him as he is now.
I have to enjoy art in all its forms, no matter how gruesome, grotesque, or beautiful it is. Really, does it? Really, you want me to take a picture of the burning corpse? Okay, that's your king, buddy.
I don't shame, I just make the money.
We don't shame, we just, however, we will be judging.
Very harshly.
In my masterpiece. And so, our collaboration commences.
Oh good, I've always wanted to do a collab with a great artist. Excuse me a second, I gotta go to the gene bank.
Do we need more bees?
No. No, I need to get telekinesis. I keep forgetting to get this. Keep forgetting to replace Sonic Boom with telekinesis. Telekinesis is a lot more useful because then I can grab shit.
I'll be right back. I think my food's here.
Give me something.
Sure, I'll get you a corn dog.
One you paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a
fickle bitch with a very short attention span. Wow. I relate to that phrase way too well. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span. Yep, that's me.
An outstanding display of athleticism.
Okay, I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Think faster. There we go.
You sound just like her.
Yeah, you know what? I can wait. I've been waiting for a long time now.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick.
Quad tick?
My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
I don't want to touch it. I don't know why, but this is screaming, do not touch.
I'm back. Apparently that was not my food. Yeah. I did bring snacks, though.
And there's Fitzpatrick.
Got Cheetos and some kind of peanut butter bites.
This is just the
crossbow.
Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread: betrayal. Find them, and immortalize their mortality.
Is that an automatic crossbow to boot?
Yes.
I say let's test it.
We need a I need to find a freaking power to the people, and I want to make this thing stronger than yesterday. Okay, so what does this bastard want me to do? Please do not turn off the computer. He wants me to kill a bunch of people. Martin Finnegan. Okay, well, I've done that. So who do you want me to kill?
People. Well...
Okay, we have to go to the... We need to go to Poseidon's Plaza. Ready to go to Poseidon's Plaza? It's frozen.
Ready.
It's frozen there.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you, my
moth. Stop calling me a moth, you dick weasel.
Well, you know, he's an artist. He needs to say things that are
wrong.
I don't know. Yeah.
Okay, so there are three big daddies around here. So, eat happy noodle. That's not racist.
Yeah.
Okay, so this guy's Poseidon's Plaza. So that means flame, baby.
Allow me to draw back the curtain.
Why can't you draw me a like one of your French girls. I don't know where I was going with that. Shut up.
I can see your breath.
Oh, that's nice. He can see my breath. That's cute. So, if anyone needs me, I'm going to be carrying a lot of flames.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? And the saps you tossed in this meat locker, I'll panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited. And when they started to kick, I started to scavenge. Made myself a little splicer cocktail I did. You can't come in from the cold. Then you gotta grow ice. Hard. And the Iceman cometh, Xander, baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
Artists are weird. Says the artist. I want to point that out. Hi. Oh, boy. Okay, we don't go this way. Oops. Oh, and I can pick up the bolts. Look at this. Survivor? Rut-row. Oh, fuck. I'm frozen! Ice.
Guess the old grape finally sent someone.
Grape?
Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Great. I love being frozen. Oh, joy.
Bracing. Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full like an expectant mama.
Expectant what? Ay.
Yes! Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Hmm. Hi, Big Daddy. He needs to touch grass. Grass! Understatement of the century! Okay, Mr. Bubbles, please forgive me for what I am about to do. Rescue you.
No, no.
Yes, yes.
The little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Okay, food is actually here now, so I'm gonna switch machines so I can talk while we go through this section. Lunch, hot dogs, and whatnot.
I saved a little sister.
What's that, fella? Huzzah! So I'll be right back.
Bubbles, please forgive me.
Get away from my face!
Okay, little sister, we're here to save you. Relax, calm down, calm thy titties. There we go, there we go.
Come on, baby!
Thank you.
You told me you was gonna take care of me.
There you go, sweetie, go on. You be safe now.
Came here to be a star. Came here to be a star. Not too late. Not too late.
What's that?
You did this to me. You.
Thank you. Where is that gene bank? Not that gene bank, the Gatherer's Garden. Gatherer's Garden, where are you? There you are. Darn it! Darn it! Oh, Survivor is just switching computers. He's fine. Ooh.
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters.
Hello. You missed me killing two big daddies.
Oh.
I could never stomach.
And saving two more little sisters.
I don't doubt you, my dude. Also, we've improved our bee ability. And our frost ability.
Huzzah.
No, no, sorry, our electric ability. We haven't improved our frost yet. Yet.
How do we improve the bees?
Oh, I bought more. I bought the upgrade.
They do more damage?
Yes, they do more damage.
Yay. Have we met, what's his face? Sasha Cohen?
We have not met the man, the myth, the legend yet. Yet.
Well, yet. We will soon enough.
I still have... Big Daddy! Hey, Big Daddy! Do you got a little sister on you? If not, I'm not gonna bother you. Don't mind me. You getting a bit little sister? I love watching them fight. We're gonna take pictures now. It's not creepy.
It's not creepy at all.
Oh, poor Mr. Bubbles. He's on fire.
You got no.
Excellent picture of a man in the face of a wrench. But technically, we have a shotgun.
Alright. There's the little sister. Oh, he's such a good dad.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Keeps his little girl protected.
I can hear angels.
Angels.
Dancing in the sky. Alright. Excuse me, Big Daddy. Please forgive me for what I am about to do. I am very sorry. Please forgive.
Do you have a water gun?
That's a chem shooter.
Okay, that makes sense. That makes a lot more sense.
Why won't you move, Mr. Bubble?
Oh god, it hurts! Listen, sweetie, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No,
we're rescuing you.
No.
It's okay, sweetie. It's okay. It's okay. We have exercised your demons, child.
Thank you for helping me.
Bye-bye.
Aww.
Okay.
What was the little sister's whole deal again? It's something to do with how they discovered Adam.
Yeah.
Try and laugh at me.
I was just not going to talk about that.
Sorry, I'm supposed to be collecting all the things in here. So excuse me, I have to willingly get hurt right now.
Who's that?
Hit me! And died. There we go. Where am I supposed to go now?
When was this closer to,
Okay, we gotta kill Silas Cobb. So he's hanging out in Poseidon. Okay, I gotta go back to Poseidon's Plaza. In the garden, we arrange them. Let's see. Ooh. Winter Blast or Incinerate? Extra hot.
Incinerate.
We like fire. Go boom. Ooh, look how creepy my hand looks.
Ooh.
Fear my fire. Show your cravings at the circus of value. Well, there's a big daddy. Don't need him.
He's just happy on his own doing his own work.
Don't fucking judge me.
I was
just getting warmed up.
Well, now you're really warmed up. Eve's garden? Oh, come on, what the hell? Big Daddy, why you attack me? Okay, that's it.
Good old. Nothing like getting punched by Big Daddy. That huge diving suit.
The good people of Rapture didn't sign up to see us.
Nope, it was just in the way.
Shutting down shops, killing their owners. Even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John Bloody White?
Yes.
We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
To be fair, I was going to say something about John Wayne, but there's a lot of things you can say about John Wayne.
A lot of things. None of them good.
Well, there's a few good things you can say about John Wayne, but it immediately swirls back down to John Wayne was not exactly the nicest of people.
No, he wasn't.
Good actor, though.
Let's break out the shotgun. Frozen feels. You take less damage from cold and can freeze enemies when they hit you with when you hit them in line with a wrench. I don't want that. That dog in the window.
So here's the question. What do you want? What's most beneficial?
For me? Things.
Yes. Things. What kind of things? Oh. Dying stream. Oh, it's back out.
Doggies for I don't really use the wrench that much. It's very hard for me. I'm a very weird player. Big Daddy, you don't have a little sister, I don't care. Ooh, Eve's garden! Let's go in! Titties!
Woo!
Well, if it is the most anything, Ryan.
Please see.
Come here, tiger.
I was promised titties.
She has anything that makes hacking easier. Oh, faster. Let's say faster. That's a better word. The faster the hacking, the faster we can go, be Andrew Ryan and have him be his maker.
Damn, I don't have enough for the auto hack. I need a lot more...
Je ne sais quoi? Panache?
Batteries.
God, I just was suddenly reminded there was a post somebody put up about how they want six stats. Hats. They want an entire RPG system based around six stats. It was Mudspaw, Moxie. I think there was a couple letters, and there was Mudspaw and a certain Je ne sais quoi. I just remember thinking that sounds a lot like I bet you Je ne sais quoi is a luck skill. I bet if someone really sat down and worked it out, they could have actually done it.
It's a value. Come back when you get some money, buddy. Aww.
I want to see you again.
What?
Oh yeah, the vending machine wants to see you again. So you know what? You need to go find some money.
Buddy?
You know who has money? You know who has money?
What?
Visors.
I was going to say, I'm not killing a bunch of big daddies.
What do big daddies do with money?
I don't know, but they have money on them when you kill them. And I'm just sitting here going, what does Big Daddy need? Does Big Daddy understand capitalism? Do we really want
to... I mean, it's Rapture. I mean, everyone has to understand some form of capitalism when they got here, but somehow. And I'm pretty sure Andrew Ryan wants to make sure anybody comes in is loaded, or at least has something.
Something of value to him, at least.
Yep.
Come, enjoy, and bite the apple at Eve's Garden. Okay, I want to point out the weird hypocrisy. Andrew Ryan is very anti-religion, but yet was okay with this?
Yep.
The whole Eve's apple, whatever.
Well, it all depends whether or not, well, he was anti-organized religion. As soon as it came asking for him for handouts, that's when he had a problem. He has nothing against tapestry, nor does he have anything against, appropriating said tapestry. Because again, this whole city is built upon like, hey, you can't criticize me because this is a world, this is a land of no critics, no no critics, no taxpayers, no nothing. Just you come here and do whatever you want. No morals to stop you. And then he had to probably eat those words.
Am I lost again?
Probably. I do admit though, this place looks beautiful. It wasn't, you know.
Well,
yeah, exactly. So far, he's anti-religious, but I guess he doesn't mind a kinky reference to Genesis. Yeah.
Hey, Big Daddy, we're not here to eat you.
No need to rev up that the Gatling rail spike gun, or whatever Big Daddy's carry.
Depends on which one. If we're talking the bouncer, it's the drill. If we're talking about the Rosie, it's the rivet gun. Okay, let's see. Eve's Garden, we're here.
I like the rivet gun.
Of course you like the rivet gun. It's sexy. Huh.
Well, you know, it's a physical manifestation of nailing people to a wall. Boonch.
Alright.
Enough of that.
Hold my drink for me.
Holding.
Enjoy the condensation on your hand.
Unfortunately, I cannot enjoy the concentration because I am a floating talent.
So oh, yes.
I think I'm just simply imagine I'm balancing the drink on top of my helmet.
Your head isn't flat! You have telekinetic powers now.
Yeah, I have mage hand. Actually, that's a better hand because it can't feel.
You have mage hand. You can only lift things up to 5 pounds. Just want you to know that.
Yeah.
Ah! Okay, we've talked about having existential crises, Jack. That's my character's name.
Mm-hmm. That creepy Dr. Tenimbam promised me it wasn't gonna be a real...
Oh, that's the second game.
Then just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Oh, I needed the money so bad.
Bet you that has come a lot, which is why they went that route, too. Jackie boy, stop having a stroke. Hey, Buckshot.
Hey, Bucky boy, how you doing? Alright, we're concentrating right now. Fuck!
I'll see you on first one, man.
Yeah, miss.
Yeah.
Knew that was gonna happen.
So, Buckshot, who do you prefer in terms of late-stage capitalism you want to punch in the face? Andrew Ryan or Mr. House of Fall of New Vegas?
God, really? Those are our only two choices?
I mean, I could include many, many more choices, but those are the two that come strictly to mind. It's like, you're going to enjoy my entire view of society whether you like it to or not. And guess what? I have robots and they're all armed with guns. Man, I would almost say those two would get along if they did, although I'm pretty sure they would absolutely hate each other. Because they're rivals, you see. That's true. Mr. House does have that on Rapture. He actually saved people. Granted, it's for his own ends, but he did recognize the fact that people, a functioning society, needs. They can't have capitalism without people to spend money and, you know, what's the word? Oh yes, exploit. Can't have capitalism without someone to exploit.
Now we follow the blood prints. Hi, Rodriguez. Rodriguez.
Oh, there he is.
Who does he think he is?
Assuming that was Rodriguez. Nope, just drones.
He was a lout, but he was vigorous.
Vigorous?
Get the photo before it completely dries out.
I'm sorry. Vigorous? What did you and him do? Don't answer that, Mr.
Nope.
Conan.
A flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe.
Have the crossbow.
He called me an angel. Da 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 da. Mr. House nearly saved all of Las Vegas. That's true. Mr. House is at least claimed to have saved some lives, while Andrew Ryan is a poopy head.
Yep, he will absolutely burn. He will burn a forest down and condemn everyone to death just because things aren't going his way. And to prove a point. The point is, he doesn't like other people.
Aww, Zephron says I can be a shadow angel. Fear me, for I am the shadow angel of death.
I'm just reminded of the shadows from Babylon 5.
I have not watched Babylon 5, and everyone keeps telling me to, and the only reason why I'm kind of wanting to do it now is because apparently voice actor Robin Atkins-Downs is in that series, and I'm just sitting here, like, massively curious what he was like.
I don't know who that was. I think I know who that is. I'm forgetting. I think I do. I just try to make sure, I gotta make sure I'm thinking of the right character. Let's see. Not Mr. Morgan. What was that thinking of?
Not Mr. Francis York Morgan. If you get that reference, good for you. You had a very interesting take on video games.
I do not know who you're talking about, sadly.
Francis York Morgan is from that game, Deadly Premonition.
Oh, yeah, I'd never played that before. I just remember hearing about it. Very serious. The guy who plays, what was his name? Well, yeah, Walter Cohen. Walter Cohen played as a mostly, but very, very distrustful, devious antagonist. He was in Psycor. And it's the first thing you learn about Psycor, don't trust Psycor, and especially don't trust his character.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite.
Do not
be a friend of Atlas.
play as. What was that character's name?
What, the character Robert Atkins sounds? What's the character Robert Atkins sounds plays?
Alright. Give me one moment.
Cause
before,
I know he's like in, he starts in like a movie, then season 5.
Oh, yeah. That, okay, that's why I'm like vaguely recalling. I've seen most of the season. I think season 5. Well, it was the last season. I remember not watching as much of.
What's that look?
Yeah, I see.
You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you.
Oh, Sander Corin's going to... Oh, Sander, you're going through the crazy that every artist goes.
What? Are we at the scene? Give me a second.
We're not at the scene. We're at the scene of him going crazy because he thinks we all doubt him. And the copyright music! Yay!
Yay!
Hi, Mom.
Hey, what was the name of the character? What was the name of the actor you were saying?
Robin Atkins Downs.
Robin Atkins Downs.
Smile! Smile!
Oh, goody.
I will be right back.
Just shooting these guys with my shotgun.
An old fool, his artistic temperament.
Uh-huh.
The birth is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Labor pains? Labor pains. My dude, you are not Pregante. Yes, I hope you're not Pregante. Silas Cobb. Okay. He's in Rapture Records in Poseidon Plaza. Back to Poseidon Plaza, bitches! See, you suggest that, but you forget I'm on easy mode. Buckshot is everywhere. Oh, God. They're cravings at the circus of volume. Ugh. Wrong way. Yeah, but it's a nice and green. Ooh, enzyme samples. Nice. Hi, Big Daddy.
Stop teasing me!
Come on!
Da 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 da. Trying to do the thing. Think faster.
Back.
Think faster. Think faster. Start thinking.
You can do it.
I like that you think I can do it, but can you at least, you know? There we go. Good news! We have a droid. His name is Juan Carlos.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were tunnels. Then splicers come.
That's right, he's Byron. I'm trying to remember who Byron was.
Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
What the heck? Oh, for the love of God.
Oh, it was that guy. Yeah. That's why. That's why I'm vaguely remembering him. So, yeah, that. See, he does play a character in Babylon 5. It's just, it's a very, You have to watch the series just to, for me to explain who he is. Because he is important.
How important?
War amongst telepaths.
Oh, so fun.
But yeah, but towards the later stages of the series, so to explain that, I have to
explain everything. Oh god, Buckshot's doing it! Buckshot's buckshotting everyone! He's talking about the Thompson machine gun.
Mm-hmm.
Oh look, a dead body. And now he's dead.
Remember three different top spots there.
Auto hack, what's in here? Better be good.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
I mean, that's kind of the point of Bioshock. It's a little cartoony.
Come on. Okay, he's somewhere in Sanders' spirits, according to the thing. Hi, Big Daddy. We're not here to bother you. You're my best friend.
Love how we're playing hide and seek with a madman.
Who's playing hide and seek with madman?
I was playing hide and seek with Madman. Oh, hold on. Small child brought in the teapot.
What?
The housemate's kid brought in a teapot.
You know what that means?
Yeah. Luckily, the tea is cold.
However, it's still
a 4-year-old carrying a teapot. That makes me nervous.
Is it a black one? No, Kat, is it ceramic? Breakable? You know those words that you should know by now?
Yes, it's ceramic. That's why I was worried. Apparently kid really likes black tea, though.
For a little kid who likes black tea, I give him points.
To be fair, it is Earl Grey, so it's on the lighter side. It's not, like, very, it's not very strong, but it's nice. Definitely a good one to start with. Still proud of him.
Oh no, my robot! My drone!
Oh, we have bad bots. We have bad nicks.
Juan Carlos died! We must avenge Juan Carlos. By hacking a new one. Named Juan Carlos 2.0. He will be sexy. Don't worry, we have a new one. We will have a new one, Carlos. Just give me 1 second to do some hacking. Apparently, I have a weird accent. Why else would I talk with that ridiculous accent? Will the French watchers of my show stream please accept my formal apology, as well as this lovely basket of bread and cheeses? Juan Carlos is saved! He lives! Come forth, Juan Carlos. The living fuck is this? Survivor is watching a child with a teapot right now. Gotcha. What the cockamime is this? Nope, 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 nope. You can't see me. Know why you can't see me? Because I hack you. Carlos is wanted for tax evasion. No, that's not Juan Carlos. That's just Phil. Prepare your butts. We're about to have to deal with some bullshit. Okay, get ready for the scary part. I would like this, please. Thank you. Nope. Nope, nope. Nope. Nope, nope. Nope. No, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I hate that.
Oh, he's in Rapture Records. I'm a dummy. I thought he was here. No, he's in Rapture Records. What the fuck is Rapture Records? That's Sinclair Spirits. Hi. Come on.
Sorry about that. I had to help Gabner with, grab my things.
Gotcha. Don't worry, I got lost. We're not supposed to go to Sinclair Spirits, we're supposed to go to Rapture's Records.
Oh.
Rapture.
That's right, you gotta turn the camera, right?
Oh, no, we already did that. We're doing the, finding the last body.
Ah.
Well, killing the last body, taking pictures of the last body, and yada yada, you get the idea. Sinclair Spirits, Lower Atrium, Bath of Your Space. Where the fudge is Rapture Records?
I assume it's not through Eve's Garden.
Hint. It's upstairs. It's in the upstairs section of Poseidon's Plaza. Upstairs. Find the stairs, Cat.
We'll find the stairs.
Must
find the stairs.
Oh no! He's trying to find a little sister. Oh, and there wasn't one in there. Oh.
Oh, he's sad. But yeah, that's actually genuinely sad. That's why I do my job and take my little girl.
What happened to Juan Carlos II? Did we lose Juan Carlos II?
We might have. I bet you it was his Splicer's fault.
Darn Splicer's killing Juan Carlos II. He was a good droid. Wanted for tax evasion, but still a good droid.
I mean, this is Rapture. Who isn't wanted for tax evasion?
Yeah, this is a very valid point. Oh, look.
Okay.
Dead bodies.
Huh. You know, that would be gruesome and terrible if it wasn't for the fact this is Rapture and we literally see him all over the place.
Well, we're healing
at some point,
them.
Yes, at some point, it stops being a concern.
How many different casinos are there? A lot, apparently. Oh, so you missed a scary bit.
Scary bit, you say?
Yeah, it wasn't that scary though. If you know what you're doing. Okay. Oh, look.
You know, where are we going to? Again, it's annoying. Well, not annoying, it's just kind of a... Okay, it's a little annoying, just being a second behind.
Yeah.
Well, you know, it's fine. Twitch is gonna be Twitch.
Well, it's supposed to be like a weird anti-stream sniping thing.
Oh, I see.
That makes sense?
That does make sense.
I found a dead body with a bomb!
Is that the one we,
Nope. It's a fake body.
Oh. Cohen, you're a jerk. Please go on these Easter egg hunts.
Buddy, I'm nowhere near there. Fudge. Oh, hi!
I would say I have to go around.
Or... Skyrim jump!
Yes, we'll... Treat this like the Skyrim. Just hop along the side, it's fine. The human body will find the pixels. Boy. Also, I think there's someone attacking you.
They're dead.
Ah.
Oh! Hello, little hole. I crawl in the hole.
Soon Mr. Cop, will go down the hole. I actually recall that character for a second.
Plucky Duck?
Yes, Lucky Duck.
Buckle down the hole. Buckle down the hole.
You murdered my kid!
I miss Tiny Toons.
Hey, what's with the sourpuss?
Have you heard what's going on down in Apollo Square? I hear they're putting people in cages.
There you go again, Mary. Listening to the rumor.
So I've got a few more minutes to spend before I have to go run errands.
Alright.
Yeah.
Die!
I'm just going up to Old Navy to get some replacement clothing.
Oh, good.
For summer.
Give me a pair of socks.
Especially woolen socks?
Yes.
Especially knitted socks? Yes.
Take his damn photo. Chop, chop!
I can't take his photo when I'm getting attacked! I'm okay. Lady!
Ma'am, stop.
Ma'am, please. This is a Wendy's. This is a Wendy's, ma'am. A Wendy's! There's never anything in those grenade boxes. I don't even know why I look.
Maybe one day there'll be a grenade.
There will never be a grenade in those grenade boxes! Hey, Big Daddy, what's up? Not gonna bother you, don't worry. Sorry for taking your little sister away. I know it's very complex and mean, but I'm sorry.
Did you ever see the video of the Russian guy who was... I think it was Russian guy who was playing, what was it called? I Want You to Die. It's a VR game. The point is that he goes in, he's looking around in VR, and then he... pulls straight inside and a grenade pops out. He's like, why is there a grenade? Who puts a grenade in engine? He opens up a drawer and there's an entire drawer full of grenades. Who puts grenades in the engine room? Right before it blows up. It's wonderful. Just the indignation in his voice.
That only is for the Alpha series, Buck, not for the normal series. The normal series isn't like that. Normal series is dead. The Alpha series are the ones that will basically go into cardiac arrest and go crazy. Go, Juan Carlos's family!
Oh, Juan Carlos. He died as he lived.
What?
Spraying bullets against all our enemies.
Hey, Mary, why so down in the mouth?
I don't know, Jim. I guess I just don't know how I feel about those little sisters.
The little sisters, Jim.
Okay, are you ready to meet the man, the myth, the legend?
Yes, I will. I was here long enough. I've been waiting for this. I'm staying for this. Well, I'm staying here for you guys, but most importantly, I need this.
You need to know about. All right. Prepare your butt. Here he is. The man, the myth, the legend, Sander Cohen! Yay!
The man who doesn't give a fuck. Look at all the fucks I give.
My God.
All right. I'm getting the shoe at the door. Yes, please cap this man.
I will cap him when it is time.
Find your path, but yes, I must leave. I will return shortly.
Said hello. Oh yes, you may avail.
You want? You're being bloodshotted into the stream.
A token of our
maybe.
Together.
If you I'll be back in a bit.
And
bye.
True disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private need. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go.
trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Go.
Can I even shoot this guy? No, I cannot. I think I can, like, later on. I did shoot him. And now, the ultimate irony. Let's see what's inside the box, shall we? You're fucking joking. $69. Oh, beautiful. Before we continue, save the game. We're going to Hephaestus? All right, let's get going. Arriba! Abajo! Uh-oh. Oh no, the game froze! Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, I missed out on a thing with the guys. Ooh, I'm so sorry. Oh dear. Give me a second, y'all. Okay. Yes, please just do the thing. Okay. This game is cursed! Bioshock is cursed! It keeps breaking on me! I swear to God, this thing's cursed, I tells ya. Cursed! Okay, just... Oh, no. Okay, it's working. If it's not the game, it's just... Actually, be right back. I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay. Okay. I'm back. Okay. Yeah, I swear to God, this game is fucking cursed. So bloody cursed, I tells ya. Hold on, give me a second. Ooh, ooh, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bing, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bing, bang. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can get this game going. Make it not break. We broke the game. We gotta stop doing that. She's dangerous, super bad. Better watch out, you'll take it. Let's try this again. Hephaestus, please do not break on me this time. This game is fucking cursed. And what is the thing, Buckshot? Is the thing that happens if you do not kill Mr. Xander Cohen? Oh, that's a very good point. I think I have one that's before I kill him. Oh, all the way back here. Okay, I'm only this far back. I should be able to go to the records and do it that way. Okay. No one panic. I know what I'm doing now.
A rapture reminder. We all have
options, audio, sound effect, down, died. That's a first. I died.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite. Don't be a friend of Atlas.
Okay. I didn't know that either. We learned something today.
That's scary.
Mom. Hey, Big Daddy. Your what? Oh, your friends. Oi! Milk stick? Oh. That's a milk stick. My brain's just like, what is a milk stick, you sweet innocent bean? Sorry, hold on, I'm reading a message from a friend. Okay. Cat, stop dying. Hold on. No wonder I'm dying! And then... because I am on medium, not on easy. Go through here, go up here. Hey, Big Daddy, what's up?
I think I like him better this way.
Take his damn photo. Chop, chop.
Yada, yada. Looks like he's doing the salute of the people. Die. God, they've turned into mannequins now. Ugh, I hate those. Up. Wrong way. Oh no, Big Daddy! I'm sorry! There we go. Big Daddy, I'm so sorry. Thanks for the $60, though. Oh, I haven't been in here before! Nope. Yeah, like I didn't see that joke, that thing a mile away. Nope. I've been through enough. Nope! Nope! Any more, sons of a bitch? Any more? No? Good! Fucking mannequins, I know they're fucking bunts for the fat of my fat. I hear you, sons of a whore.
We all have bills to pay, and the temptation to break curfew to make a little extra out of this freaking breaking finger.
Don't wanna deal with the fucking bullshit. Nope.
Honey?
Yes, darling. You're dead now. Oh, cute. Creepy shadows. Oh, look. Mannequins. Yeah, I don't know why, but I feel like suddenly using... Not monsters? Okay, they're just dead bodies. Just a bunch of dead bodies. Bunch of dead bodies in a bathroom. Perfectly normal. Perfectly done. Yeah, Zephron, you want to clip that? Be great.
Leave me alone!
Yoink, yoink, yoink. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere watching for me, who stands on golden sand. My game is cursed. As we go sailing. It is just like before. Happy to go sailing beyond the sea. The creepy lady calling me honey and I just instantly kill her. What I fuck up at? Thank you. Madness of Sand. Hello, Sander Cohen. We're back at it again.
Let me see it.
Big old bald spot on the back of your head. I'm glad you appreciate your psychoticness.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell him Sander said hello. Oh,
spooky, yes. Scary.
You may avail yourself on one of my lesser works as a token of our time.
What is with your fucking hands, my dude?
If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private muse. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right. Son of a biscuit, I'm going, weirdo. Heppa!
Lead me to somewhere. Beyond the sea, somewhere, watching for me. I remember friends hung on his hands. Deck goes sailing.
Alright, let's get to the bathysphere again, and we'll go to Festus. Yoink! And just to make sure we're all safe and good, saving once more. Okay. To Hephaestus! Please don't crash, 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 please don't crash. I'm praying right now to whatever god there is. Thank you, Zephron, for the peats. I got peed. Oh, yeah. Oh, stretch. Okay. We are now in Hephaestus. Named after the god of machinery. Well, not machinery. Crafters. Blacksmiths. Complicated.
Watch yourself, Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knit.
Staring.
On the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
The great shall not be constrained.
Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Would you kindly?
It's time to finish this.
We're gonna have to murder people. Are you sure you want to murder people? Is murdering people really that important to you?
I see Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Okay, creepy laughter, that's always great.
This flesh and
you can't take it from me, Ryan! I earned it!
What is that?
Where?
You hurt! Take my baby!
Are you thuggish? Hello, Houdini.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
So am I, buddy. I'm also lonely. Thank you for the kerosene and the buck. Buckshot.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Robin. Hello, Leadhead Splicer.
You'll not take that from me!
Yip, 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 yip. There we go.
Jesus, love.
I heard that.
Lord, have mercy on your soul. You shall know I am.
Thank you for your organs. Dramatic music. I'm saving. Jesus, Mary, Joseph, and Pi.
The present. You like, yes.
That is a little weird. Ow. Okay, where do I go? Where do I go? Who do I go? When do I... Yep. Okay, think faster. I am a demon. Who messaged? Stop calling me a demon! I'm not a demon! I'm adorable! No, I'm not. I'm manly as hell.
Can
A worm looks up and sees the face of God.
Hold on. Excuse me. Where is my fucking subtitles? Thank you.
But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I never killed a man, let alone a mate. But this is what things come to.
I'm looting corpses. There's nothing wrong with that.
Stop the war. But I know it won't stop while that man breathes. I love Mr. Ryan. But I love Ratchet. If I have to kill one to save the other, so be it.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chords. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Why is a...
Unlike all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible. But that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Mozart for a tree frog would be awesome. The tree frog would appreciate it. All right. Come on, one at a time as I kill you. Bees!
Is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs?
No!
The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive.
Andrew, my buddy, this is a husk.
Use your tombstone for pavement tiles.
Well, that's a massive insult in Russian.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where's my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out or you might tread on the toes of God.
Jesus. Lady.
Service has crack, will you?
His light shineth even down here in the dark.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you said.
Oh, this will be fun.
Say it, the Lord. Stop.
Just electrocute the water. It's fun, they say. Hi, Big Daddy. Thanks for the tube. Mwah.
Sigh.
I need a U-vent. Hacker's Delight 2! Thank you! Ah, there we go. I've yet to bump into a big daddy, which concerns me on a many a level, because I need to kill three of them. No. Far from it. We are getting nowhere near the end of the game. It's complicated. I can't explain without spoiling, Zephron. I can't explain without spoiling! I hear a whale.
Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Oh, it's thermonuclear. That's nice! I forgot this place is run on thermonuclear energy. Which is awesome.
We thought we could hide from the light.
And dramatic music, prepare shotgun, explosive buck.
Even miles underwater, he still sees everything. Sees everything.
Wow, that's beautiful.
All the time, every goddamn.
Don't you dare look at me!
Oh, protector! Oh! Go, Big Daddy!
I know what you're up to!
This feels so wrong.
You don't know what it's like.
Okay. I know it's sad. Come here, sweetie.
No.
I'm exercising your demons.
No.
Come on.
No.
Come on. Accept my love. There we go.
I've seen such terrible things and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
And what did it get, huh? We have turned away from your light.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Jamie's citizen are lined up around the block for placement. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Fight happens. Cat takes pictures. Yeah! Yeah!
His light shineth even down here in the park.
Listen, we live in the generation where we have to
freaking take photos of everything.
Whoa, Bianca!
Hello, little sister. There we go.
We have turned away from your...
Hey, an assassin. That's rich. I could have gone along, I suppose. Spliced up. Forgot. I believed in this place. I believed in Ryan. But when it got hard, Ryan didn't believe in Rapture. Didn't believe in the Great Chain. He believed in power, and now this place is busto, and my girl is gone. Worse than gone. One of those things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
Problem now.
There's a gene bank.
I'm sorry, Father.
I'm sorry, Father. Oh, God. Catholic guilt. Get over it. Oh, God. Catholic guilt. Get over it. Says the girl with her form of guilt. We don't talk about my guilt. Let me just check something. Okay. That's a thing that happens. Okay. Shaki. Nope. Good news. There's corpses. Ah, good. The horror aspect of the game. The corpses are gone. No. Where would it have gone? Ah. I shouldn't, but dude. When you played this for the first time, it's very scary, but... Oh, no.
Hmm.
Thank you.
You're only making it worse for yourself.
That's what I get for looting dead people? Zephron, Zephron, darling, darling, in the most platonic way ever. Looting corpses is the... Alright, lead heads are fully researched. And now you can die.
Get my hand off!
Find a better hiding place. Don't run away from me!
Where are you, Rosebud? Sweetie, darling. Hello, Rosebud.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this.
Imagine the money.
Nothing. You could only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite at Versailles.
Why is Versailles the thing you choose? Versailles. Hi, Big Daddy. I hear your call. Did you know I speak Big Daddy? I'm fluent in it, actually. Where's your little sister, buddy? See you later, Zephron. Big Daddy, do you have a little sister? There's the hole. Get her out. Time to go. Time to go big dill fishing. The big dilfy fishing, as someone, Core, called it.
Let me tell you something about keyboards.
There she is. Okay, sweetie. Sorry, Big Daddy. Sweetie, darling. Hi, how are you? Here to rescue you. Come on. I'm exercising your inner demons, child. Inner demons! There we go. You are now safe, young child. Bye-bye. Behave. Bye, little sister. Be good. I hate doing that. Bye-bye. Be safe. Come up there, little one. Come on. Come on. Up, up, up.
Time for Betty Bye, Mr. B.
Up, up, up. Up, up, up. There we go. When the fuck is Australia Day?
Put him.
Seriously, does anyone know when Australia Day is? Siva, welcome! Ew!
Circuit breakers, over there, yeah.
Why can't Ryan take care of this crap himself?
Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Fontaine, you
yes, this is the first Bioshock.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture, I will lead a parade Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
It's the son of a biscuit who's gonna kill you?
Futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a
man and more of a monster. Okay, let's see. Yoink. Not going to pay attention to the game. I still want to play myself. Okay. I don't blame you. The game is great. I highly recommend it. Gene Bank. Ooh, that burp was a little bit strong for me. Sorry, Mr. Bubbles. I always feel a little sad killing the Big Daddies. They don't know.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a mark. Right.
Another man happens
to be in a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
I thought you weren't a religious man, Mr. Ryan. You don't believe in the weird invisible man in the sky, as you fondly call him. Or invisible eye in the sky.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say. We thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong.
Do you guys have any idea there's a war on? If you don't follow proper maintenance on those Big Daddies, they burn through those R-34s like them Eve's apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and 2 dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed
on dry land. Mr. Bubbles, you okay? I do not see a little sister with you. I have not collected all the little sisters. Oh, she's over here. Hi, sweetie. She's blonde. Sweetie. Rescue. No. Come here, little girl. No. Come on, sweetie.
No.
God, how big are my hands and how small is this child? There you go, sweetie. You're blonde.
Thank you, mister.
Hi.
Thank you.
Okay, sweetie. Be safe. Okay. Oh, God. I gotta make sure she's okay. Okay. That should work. Oh, a corpse. That's nice. Thank you. Muchas gracias, señor.
Ryan's spies are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Ryan's spies sent to fill me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. If I'm right, well, I'd best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
Come on, bees. All right, we're getting there. We're getting there, people. Not the bees! When was Australia Day? Okay, audience, is there any else to ease in my audience right now? When's Australia Day? January 26th. Thank ya. So, 01... 26. Okay. Hey! Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. I can do this. Boop. Fucking hell. Come on. Quit using your armor-piercing rounds, you dimwit! Fine, I'll use this. Wrench. Does not work. Must use gun. Okay. Okay, where are you? Ooh, okay. Oh boy. Hi. Yes. I could just go all ninja on these and just go around that old-fashioned way, but I don't wanna. Whoop. This gonna be a tat squeeze. God, this man was more paranoid than I am.
Is there blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. Great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
That's great, knock it, dude.
Shineth even down here in the murk.
Say.
Accidents last year, 4. Accidents this year, 2. 91 days. I think that number might be wrong. Thanks for the kerosene, dead body. Thank you.
nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then
that's a can of ionic gel. That's pretty mix.
Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. That's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up Arth of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Nothing gained. Okay. So. How do I do the thing? You'll find these three remaining components in the back. Okay. Where are those three remaining components? Find two cans of electric gel. You can find the ionic gel throughout Hephaestus. Alright. Find the ionic gel throughout Hephaestus!
Come on then! Fight me properly! I hate Lynn! I'm allergic!
Down here in the murk.
I traded you, Warlord, for mammon. And what did it get me, huh?
I served all of his commandments.
I wore it for you, Father. It's what you like.
His commandments.
Even miles of the water, he still sees every. And what did it get me, huh?
Hold it!
Heretic! Thief!
Papa?
Your rivers turn to blood!
Sorry, we're just big hunting season. We're big daddy hunting season. Well, no, it's big daddy hunting. We're just walking around, observing, collecting.
Why have you forsaken me?
Trying to find the things. Where are the things? We will never know.
I traded you, oh Lord.
What?
I will execute judgment upon thee.
His light shineth even more. Jesus.
He died for you.
Hey, Big Daddy. Sorry for what I'm about to do. Please forgive me. Sorry, Big Daddy. Had to do it. Okay. What's going on? Oh no. Is my stream dying again? Ugh, for the love of all that is unholy and chocolate pudding flavored.
For some reason, my bitrate's going bad. Okay, how do I fix? How do I fix? Okay, stopping stream. Starting stream. Let's see if that works. Okay, I think we're better now. Ugh. God, I'm gonna have to tweet out. Hey, my internet kind of fucked up. Oh, I have the pee too. Ah. Okay. Everything is fine. Just be right back. Okay. I'm back. Hold on. Oh, thank you. Just give me a second, y'all. Okay, I think I'm okay. 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 Okay! You know, one day, I will be able to do a Bioshock stream and not have... Uh-oh. And not have a fucking crisis! One day. Today's not that day, though. Okay, so put this back in the gel casing. That is what we're doing. That's the wrong way. You know what I do to Judases? I sing about them. Because I am Lady Gaga.
Forsaken me.
Yeah, I'm at that stage of mocking the enemy. Oh, Big Daddy.
What the?
Hey, Big Daddy. I just need the nitroglycerin. He has that in his office. So.
What?
I sent.
Thank you for your heart. I'm eating it. Okay, I'll go assemble the bomb. Where's the damn bomb? Oh, there it is. Okay. What do I need to do now? What do I need now? I gave you all I need. Nitroglycerin charge. Locked up in his office. Okay, it's in Kaprunsky's office. Where is Kaprunsky's office? I think I've been there once. Kaprunsky's office. I've already figured out the code. Thank you, Australia Day. Let me in! What am I doing wrong? Bioshock night. Am I looking up how to freaking get the freaking thing? Yes, I am. So I'd be worried. What? Okay. On the side of Kubrick's desk is a button. Oh, is this where I'm playing? Cat has this perception of a moron. Side of the desk is a button. Button. Okay, no one's allowed to point out how stupid I am. I'm an idiot. I'm very well. Who? That's dead. Off we go. Going to the unknown. Making an EMP bomb. Making an amp. Making an amp. Making an amp. Amp bomb ahoy. And somehow I am carrying this fucker. Let's not think about how I'm carrying this thing.
Does it look like it's a real bomb? You got to put it on the core past geothermal control, and we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Needle noses?
You'll have to fight me for her!
Ah, oh, so nice.
Thank you. To the core. We're going to the core. Da 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 da. Going to the core. Ya da 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 da. Going to the core. Ya da 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 da.
Shine it even down here in the murk.
There we go. Alcohol! You are a lightweight, Mr. Hi! I'm not here to kill you! Please don't shove me.
Thank you.
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers.
There were papers?
I'll see what I can dig up to help.
Okay, time to think. Thinking. Think faster. Oh god, thinking, not my strong suit! That does not work. That also does not work. Oh, back. Okay, yep, that works. Good little turret.
I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
10 steps ahead of you. When you walk away, you don't hear me say, please obey me. That's right, simple and clean is the way you are making me feel. Tonight, it's hard to let it go. You're just gonna put some proximity mines around, just a few. Just like a couple. Proximity mines.
Hey,
The area is secure! Ow! Okay, so trap bolts and I are not the bestest of friends. We've learned that today.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, perhaps. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
Who called?
Oops. Oh no. We made a shit ton of obsidian if we follow the logic of freaking Minecraft. Okay, little guy, you can just protect that door. And that is why I don't use mines. Thanks. I thought that would do something for me. Yep. Let's get in.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from
Jack, no time for an existential crisis.
But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something. Can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
Or...
This is pretty.
Sorry, Hephaestus.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city?
Nope.
Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
I get that. Most likely is gonna happen, but I just wanna get the F out of here. I don't like being under pressure. Get going! Go! 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 Go!
Though my physical defenses fall, you'll not defeat me. My strength is not in steel and fire, but in my
Run, repent, devil!
Jesus. Jerk. Help! Pull the lever.
In the end, all that matters to me is me. And all that matters to you is you.
Yeah.
The nature of things.
Uh-huh. Okay. My streams are like dicks like... Good thing I'm recording this in the background. I've decided from now on, due to this internet hullabaloo, always record in the background just in case. Oh, Pichu Bot is streaming. That's so cute. I joined, but we have to do the big shit. Time to go. Time to murder a monster. Just do.
Come now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows.
Okay. Ooh, you vent. Also. Where am I supposed to go? Oh no. I broke the game again. Love God! Broke the game, and now my screen is black, and I don't know what to do. Can't see the screen. Love of God, please, game. Fix this.